often ask, why do victims stay? Advocates with Cornerstone say it's not always easy for people to leave. The group is helping to rebuild and restore the lives of domestic abuse victims.
It isn't about do they leave, it's about do they stay safe.
A majority of domestic abuse victims are women with children, and the more children you have, the more challenging it can be to find shelter if you decide to leave.
Shelter is always an option. One of the issues is going to be whether or not there's enough bed space for the size of your family.
While it's difficult, it's not impossible to find shelters for families.
One of Cornerstone's program day one has a crisis line that people can call when they're in need of shelter, and we can locate shelter space anywhere within the state.
The advocacy group helps survivors of abuse to build a foundation so they can stand on their own two feet.
We have community services advocates who offer financial literacy classes and the ability to set a budget and work on your credit report and look for housing.
Counselors also walk people through the criminal and civil justice system.
Criminal no contact orders, that's something that the criminal justice system and puts in place for your safety. But in order for protection, you have to initiate that and follow through and go out and get that. So that can be very frightening for somebody who's fearing for their life.
Cornerstone advocates say it's important for victims to know that they're not alone. There are people and organizations who care and are willing to help.
I have seen people over the course of years move forward with their lives and be able to gain a violence and abuse-free life.
Cornerstone has offices in the Northwest Family Center in Brooklyn Center. They also provide support at Osseo High School, Brooklyn Center Middle and High School STEAM, and Park Center High School.